So in this question, we're told we have two solenoids. One of them is a small one with radius R1, and we've got a big one with radius R2. They both carry the same current.